Welcome to Tech Tips for Boomers, the place dedicated toward making basic, easy-to-follow videos. Today, we will be going over how to change your Facebook password using Facebook on the computer. If you are having trouble following along with the video, please refer to the step-by-step guide located in the video's description. Alright, let's get started. Step 1. Go to www.facebook.com and sign into your account. Once you have signed into your account, Facebook should take you to this screen. This is called your news feed page. To make sure you are on the news feed page, click the Facebook icon in the top left corner of the screen. Step 2. Once you have confirmed that you are on the news feed page, look to the top right of the screen and find the gray triangle. Once you find it, go ahead and click it. This will open up a drop-down menu that has a couple of options. Step 3. Click the option Settings. This will take you to a new screen that shows you your general account settings. This page will allow you to edit some basic things related to your Facebook account. After reaching this screen, look to the left and click the option labeled Security and Login. Step 4. Once you clicked Security and Login, Facebook will take you to a new page. This page will have a section labeled Change Password. Go ahead and click Edit to begin changing your password. Step 5. After clicking Edit, the section will expand and ask you to enter your current password along with the new password you are changing it to. Go ahead and click the white boxes to enter this information. Step 6. Once you have completed entering your current and new passwords in the white boxes, click Save Changes. Step 7. After clicking Save Changes, Facebook will give you two options. The first is to review other devices, in case you think someone else has logged into your account. The second option is to stay logged in. If you are confident that your account is safe and no one but you has access, click Stay Logged In and then click Continue. If you have any questions about the Review Other Devices option, comment them down below. I check the comments regularly and would be happy to answer any questions. Congrats, you're finished! If you found this video to be helpful, then click the thumbs up icon below and let me know what you thought. And if you think you might know someone who could be helped by this video or the Tech Tips for Boomers channel, then click the arrow button or share button right below the video. Thanks so much for watching. Have a great day.